happened to me. I can't doubt it anymore. It came as an illness does, not like an ordinary certainty, not like anything evident. It came cunningly, little by little. I felt a little strange, a little put out, that's all. Once established, it never moved. It stayed quiet, and I was able to persuade myself that nothing was the matter with me, that it was a false alarm. And now, it's blossoming. Perhaps the best thing I could do is write down my daily events. Through the words on the page, I can find the small nuances and changes. I must tell how I see this table, this street, the people, this whiskey glass. I must determine the extent and nature of this change. I have written 15 pages and not much has changed. I recall those nights in the cafe, drinks shared with friends, the smoke drifting through the air. The girls dance around, not a care in the world. All of their faces are blurred. It is as though I remember their bodies, their movement, but they themselves never existed.
There's a saying, oh, says that love is blind. Still we're often told, seek and you shall find. So I'm going to seek a certain girl I've had in mind. Looking everywhere, haven't found her yet. She's the big affair I cannot forget. Only girl I ever think of with regret. I'd like to add her initial to my monogram. Tell me,
please, to put us on speed, follow.